No, it's called Kobun. Made by Costil. Taiwan. Secondary edge. It looks fine. Hold securely inside. It's holding well. The clip is really tight, it's difficult to put on and remove. We'll practice. It's not really a problem. Put it on. When you put it in, the Kobun knife can hold still. You can hear a click. And then you know it holds securely. Probably this is why it's called Secure X. Comes out easily. Let's see how well it cuts. The profile is really super slim. So also I'm using it to do thicker knives. Hopefully when you use it for a longer time. Here. We won't have a hot spot, it hurts, but so far you can tell. It's quite thick, so for heavy duty tasks like battening and anything. It removes wood quite fast. Let's try something finer. Going deep into the wood. To make curls, but probably because of its thickness. Probably because of its thickness, it's not as easy as a smaller knife, but at the moment I think it's fine. You can make small curls without any issue. For the moment I'm satisfied. I'm not sure if it performs well also with battening because it's really thick. This looks like a fine knife for not like all day work, but around the camp or anywhere in the house I think it will perform just fine.